Yeah, it's pretty clear we're standing here on Earth.
On Earth.
But compared to the Earth, we're just some grains of dirt. And other people may be scared of that magnitude, but get some science in your life and then it will seem pretty cool.
It's so cool.
I see all of the tweets about astrology.
Oh no.
But that junk is bunk, a silly fantasy.
Word.
Say no to pseudoscience. No time for all your games. Extraordinary evidence required for those crazy
when
claims.
Pluto was demoted, it seemed like the whole world went cray.
There's nothing wrong with being a dwarf planet.
Where did all those people go when it came to climate change?
Climate change is for real, for real.
Our world runs on science, but is run by politics.
But that's none of my business, though.
What we need is a world where everyone is science literate.
Science literate, y'all.
Because you know I'm all about that space, about that space. The cosmos, I'm all about that space, about that space.
I love
you, Pluto, I'm all about that space, about that space. No Atmo, I'm all about that space, about that space.
Hey,
so let's bring science back. PBSDS made sure of that. Coma, Niddy, making science right. We're here to tell you every molecule of you exists because a star went pop.
Kaboom.
When stars explode, they eject matter to outer space.
You and I, we're made of star stuff.
Such as the nitrogen that is in our DNA.
The calcium in our teeth and the iron in our blood.
And we are a way for the cosmos to learn its fate.
Doesn't that sound pretty awesome?
And if you don't think that's amazing, please get out my face.
We're only kidding.
Bye.
Hi, Psy friends. Thanks for watching this Psy tune. If you want to download this song, the link is in the description. I want to know, what's your favorite lyric of the song? Leave a comment below telling us all about it. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more science. I'm Coma Niddy, and thanks for watching.